The winner in this category is HR Mantra Software Private Limited. May we request Mr. Pankaj Bhargav, CEO, and Mr. Ashok Gohil, GM, to join us on the stage to collect the award.
Hello, my name is Pankaj Bhargav from HR Mantra, and
Hi, I am Ashok, GM HR Mantra.
First of all, let me tell you, we're very thrilled and excited to be here. And very thankful for the jury to having selected us as a winner for the award for excellence in human resources information systems. Thank you, jury. It's always a pleasure to get an award like this after years of working very, very hard. It's very difficult for an Indian IT company to really come up trumps in a market where most of the companies are dominated by foreign players, which are big, deep pockets. You know, we have invested more than 750 man years during the last 15 years, and the HR Mantra software that we have developed for HR automation today is getting a wow reference and wonderful clientele and all that. And this award means a lot to us. It means, you know, the fact that we need to really keep up improving our standards so that year and year, when we look back on the second award function, you know, we should look back with a lot of pride and keep on improving, keep on innovating. And the theme of today's HR, discussion was basically the future of HR. And companies like us, we are determining how exactly HR automation would take place in the years to come. And we are very sure that we're going to be playing a very, very big role in the years to come.
Yeah, well, we are proud to receive this award, and I thank you, Conference Asia, for honoring this award. Thank you very much.